This is the map that I feared. Let me show you first. I have to repair these offices, these walls, this walkway. Gotta fix these floors. Might open this. Fix this. Over here. Fix all the rubble in here. These broken floor panels. Maybe there might not be much early on. But I have to fix this entire wall. It's an entity. It's not actually a texture. This is an entity. Then I gotta fix all these broken panels down here. The walkway here. Actually, there is nothing to fix. Just have to place it here and go on there. And these offices, have to fix up all these offices. Bird's nest I might leave because I don't want to mess with it too much. This room here. Yeah, pretty much it. All this rubble. I think I'm gonna start with the hardest stuff and work my way down. Okay, it wasn't too bad. Yeah, not as bad as I thought. This wall, just replaced it, place this here, open this up, fix these, place that there so it's actually being able to solve. I didn't do much in there. Remove rubble. I placed this little area here because there is a door here, but it was just a wall. There's like nothing here. It's like all the windows in CSGO. So just placed all those. And right, I removed the ground rubble, placed this floor in all the way through, placed some of these, fixed those up, removed the wood. Now, the elevator, or elevator shaft, 4,000 meters, 3975 meters. And all of the maps are entirely connected. See, let's go up a little. Valve connects their maps correctly. Like, they won't just leave it like, oh yeah, yeah, here's a little, yeah. They have it all in line with each other. It's really neat. This is the Borealis. Oh. So that's where it is in the game. Wow. Interesting. Yep, on to the next map.